Emma? Sam? I made it to the station. You guys beat me here? Oh.
Barricaded the doors, but I can fix that from here. Is a work of art.
made it.
Eventful journey?
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Uh-huh. Let's move.
I can't do it! Not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on. Let's do it together.
Dude!
Just trying to help a brother out!
Guys, zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Oh, so there was this doctor, okay? And he told me that he needed my blood to cure the plague, but it turns out it was a trick. And I found out that he started the whole outbreak.
What?
What?
Yeah.
Every fucking time!
I know, right? And he flew here to some secret lab. But we steal his chopper and tell the cops or the army or whoever, and they can deal with it.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
No. I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I... given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma.
Look, he is gonna turn, and we have to be ready to...
Shh. I know.
You're right. It's my blood Reuben took. I have to find out why. Stop if I can.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Count on that. Keep watch. In case the sniper comes back.
Hey! I believe in you.
If you knew what I was, you might not be so sure. Okay, Reed. Whatever rock you crawled under, I'm gonna find ya. Off.
That's why they couldn't just open the door. Clinic? The fuck is this about? Oh, of course they had a key card. Jerks. Empty. Where did they go? Come on, must be something around here. Re-wrinkle cream? Who buys this crap? The only thing out of place. A list of names and ID numbers, including Dr. Reed. What is this place? Just normal stuff.
Constant.
I found this just for you.
Hi there, Constant.
I thought you'd like to stay informed.
Are you kidding me? A secret door? Nice try, Reed, but you can't hide from me.
Whatever you're doing, it stops now.
Wait! You don't understand!
What are you then?
Oh, well, let's ask Daddy, huh? Tell her.
What am I? You infected a whole city.
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why did they all have to die?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in all of us?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but... your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We hear each other's thoughts. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drives. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. All right? Now just... go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested. Every day for the rest of her life.
me.
I've taken everything from you.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA before I...
I've seen this before. We've got to go.
Don't touch me.
Yeah.
got to get out. She's secure. No, she can handle herself. She'll be at the chopper. Chopper and we are.
So who's gonna play me when they make a movie out of this?
Emma could play herself. She could put in a word for me. Just gotta inject myself with Reed's cure. Have you seen Tisha?
Oh! Who?
A girl. Probably running.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Shit.
Goodbye. Again?
Hey, wait!
It's what I deserve.
Hey, hear me out. Okay, I've got something. One-shot cure. It was meant for me, but... we've all got to change. You can too.
Not his head, you idiot!
Oh, yeah, sorry. Old habits.
You see, I'll always come back for you. Some reason. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
I'm staying. But the cure's out there. Alone. I have to find her.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To save Tisha.
That the only reason?